I'm starting with the liquid eliminator from NYX as my primer. I'm applying this all over my face to give me like a dewy, glowy finish when I apply my foundation. And I'm massaging it all over my face. And I'm using a Fenty Beauty foundation. It's a little bit lighter for me. The shade is not my much, so I'm mixing Nude Air foundation. So I'm just drop a few drops of on my face, and I'm mixing them on my face using the brush which I use all the time, the EcoTools flat kabuki brush. And for the concealer, I'm using MAC Studio Fit it's Pro Longwear NC45. So I'm applying this under my eyes and on my brow bone to clean up my eyebrows. Also, it will help as a primer. This is one of my favorite concealer from MAC. So I'm applying this all over my eyes. So I'm blending it with Beauty Blender. This foundation is so amazing. It doesn't crease and it's a matte finish. I really love this foundation, the MAC Pro Longwear, and also it's a longwear. So for this light shade to highlight my face, I'm using the first one I use is LA Pro LA Concealer Pure Beige, and on my forehead, on in my chin area, it's Makeup Forever HD Stick Foundation to highlight the center of my face. And for contouring, I'm using MAC Concealer Palette in a dark. I think it's in the shade dark. For all the shade and the names, please check the description down below. I will list everything in there. So I'm contouring my nose, under my cheek. My cheekbone, forehead as usual. Under my jawline, everything, everywhere where I usually contour. And my lips, I contour my lips today. I really like the contour shade from this palette. And the shade this day, my contouring was very nice. It was on point, so I was really happy with the contour this day. And so I'm blending using a Real Technique angled brush. The Real Technique comes with the set, and so I'm blending, and also blend my nose with a Sigma brush. I don't remember the number of this brush, but I will list it down below. So now I am setting my under eyes with Laura Mercier as usual. I always use this powder. I love this powder. This is one of my favorite loose powder. So many colors, and of course I have to use it, and sorry if you get bored, but yeah, I use my gives me like cat eye, and I put my lash already. I don't remember where I get my lashes, probably AliExpress. Yeah, they are Mink lashes. And so now I'm just putting eyeliner, gel eyeliner. Before that I put beige eye pencil in my waterline to open up my eyes, to give me the dolly look, doll look alike. So now I'm blending the gel liner with a dark brown shade with pencil brush and just winging it out. Now I'm putting mascara. So I just did one of my eyes off the camera, of course, to save us some time. In my face, this is highlighter from Anastasia. I know it looks a little bit awkward, highlighter, and actually I fixed this when I put the Fix Plus. So, and I put my lipstick, and that was it. The lipstick was from MAC. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please give me a thumbs up. I love you guys. Until I see you in my next video, bye.